Just as Gautama Buddha spoke of his own teaching, saying that wherever you place your finger in the ocean, it has the same taste of salt water, so it was with his teaching. It had one taste, and that taste was that of suffering and release from suffering. This is actually the meaning of blue unity, as it is found within the African-American cultural forms of the blues and spirituals.